Hi guys, it's day two of the 10-day smoothie green cleanse, my regimen, I should say. And I just want to let you know, today I woke up, this is day two, like I said, I felt really, really good this morning, and not as sluggish as I normally do. I mean, I know it's only been 24 hours, but I'm just being honest with you. Normally, I feel really sluggish in the morning time, and I didn't feel sluggish at all this morning. So I'm on day two. I have my smoothie. I'll be honest with you. Today's smoothie, it's okay. Yesterday's smoothie, I really loved it. I really loved yesterday's smoothie. But today's smoothie is okay. And just hanging out. I've had my unsalted nuts for my snack today so far. And I'll be back with you in a moment when I have my other snack. All right. Okay, guys. I took advantage of the fact that this particular cleanse states that we can have crunchy vegetables and things of that nature. So I just threw myself together a salad, because you can have boiled eggs, you can have all of these other things. So I have my romaine lettuce here with my spring mix. I have my tomatoes. I only did like little bitty small tomatoes, because I know I didn't say anything about tomatoes, but I love tomatoes, so I had to put some on here. And I have a cucumber, and I have my boiled eggs. So I just threw it all together. And I wanted to try the apple cider vinegar. It's okay, but it's palatable. It is. It's something I would normally eat as far as the items on my plate. I normally would eat that anyway. So it's really good. It's going good today. So like I said, today I've had a little bit more energy than normal, because normally I'm very sluggish and tired. Day one, I was kind of sluggish, you know, that morning. And I felt a little bit more sleepier than normal during the day. But today, I'm feeling pretty good. I am feeling great, so I'm not going to weigh myself until day four, the morning of day four. I want to see what's going on, because I know based on what I've read from JJ's book, you may gain a little, you may lose a little some days, so it just depends on what's happening. Also, I saw one of her videos where she was saying, you know, you should try to drink at least half of your body weight in water. So I'm going to try that starting tomorrow. Again, this is day two. So starting tomorrow, day three, I'm going to increase my water intake. Instead of these 64 ounces of water, I'm going to do half of my weight in water. Ooh, that's going to be a lot of water. But I have to do it, you know, in order to see the results that I want to see and to know if this really works for me, I'm going to have to do that. I will tell you that all night, I'm being honest, I was up, I had to urinate 5 times in the middle of the night. Normally, I may get up, if I get up, once during the night, but I was up 5 times going to potty. And that's a good thing, because it lets me know my body's flushing things out. So, I just want to let you know that. Because if you're drinking 64 ounces of water or more, you're going to be going to the bathroom all day anyway. So, that's the only thing that I could say. I didn't have any side effects or anything else yesterday other than going to the bathroom. Now, today, again, day two, I did have a slight headache. And it got to a point. It started to crescendo. It started to get worse and worse as the day went. So, I did have to take something for that, because I do suffer from migraine headaches, too. So, I had to take something for it. But after that, I've been good. And I know it's the caffeine. I haven't had my coffee. So I know it's my body saying, hey, girl, where's the caffeine? Where's the coffee? So since I haven't, since I didn't have my coffee, I started having that caffeine withdrawal headache. So I'm hoping that I don't wake up with one tomorrow. But it is what it is. Yeah, other than that, nothing else stands out at all. I just know that on day one, I love that smoothie from yesterday. I just love that smoothie. So I'm looking forward to day three. I'm looking forward to day three's smoothie to see how that's going to taste, because based on everything I've watched, that smoothie's supposed to be the bomb diggity. So we're going to see. All right, guys, stay tuned until tomorrow. Good luck to you guys who are out there doing this today as well. God bless. Bye-bye.